so you're standing there for quite a while, so I decided to ask you if I can, if I may help you with anything. Yeah, okay, that's great. So how can I help you, darling? Okay, yeah, that's great. So basically, you're looking for the perfume for your soulmate. That's good. Now, of course, I can help you, don't worry. We will find something that your soulmate will love. And I've got some samples I can give you, show you. And I can recommend you some good perfumes that I'm using myself and my friends are as well. So I'm here to help you. So let's start. So, on the scale from 1 to 10, what number would you rate it? Because me, personally, would rate it for like 8, because it's a really good smell. I love it. I use it a lot. Next one I can recommend you, oh I'm sorry, is a, I'm gonna show you from the close up, and the previous one as well, because I forgot to show you. So basically this is the great David of Cool Water, and it's one of the best. It's not the cheapest one, but it's really worth its price. Smell how good it is. It's more like a soap, and it's not that how to say it, intensive like the previous one, Tommy. It's more like gentleman smell. And I would really recommend it to you. And how would you rate? It's definitely 9. Exactly. Yeah. No. We've got space on your hand, but give me your neck. Can you just, yeah? Yeah, there's not much left in this bottle because these are just to show our clients. What do you think? They are both great, right? So how would you? It's not that unique as the previous two. I've got two samples that I can give you. I can actually give you for free. And these are Versace. It's more like a feminine smell, but it's really, really good. Good. And the other one by Versace. just two samples for you from Giorgio Armani and Versace, and you can take it home, but only if you buy something expensive. Just kidding. Valentine's Day, or maybe his birthday, and I'm gonna give you a 20% off the next time you'll be here, so let me just grab my notebook. Stay.